In Microsoft Defender for Office 365 Plan 2, Explorer helps you investigate malicious emails, get detailed information about the detection it identifies, and remediate them. Defender for Office 365 is now in Microsoft 365 Defender, and one of the changes you're going to love is the new email page, the go-to place for any information about email. Before I show you the new page, however, I'll start by showing you the hunting experience in Defender for Office 365. It offers different views. The default is malware, but you can also look at phish, user submissions, all email, and campaigns. Explorer also helps you to look for emails by filtering key email details and entities, like recipients, file attachments, or even tags. In this case, I want to see malware affecting priority accounts. I can narrow my search further by adding additional filters to the query and specifying a date range to include in it. More sophisticated queries? You bet. Select Advanced to create them. For example, you can edit the current query to exclude items or build a more advanced query from scratch. The chart at the top of the page summarizes the data in the query, and the grid below shows each email it returns. And you can customize the view by adding columns to and removing them from it. Of course, you can look at the data different ways, including by top malware family, top targeted users, email origin, displayed as a map, and malware campaign. Once you've found an email that you want to investigate, select it to open the details side pane. It offers essential sender and recipient information. But what I really want to tell you about is its seamless access to the new email page I hinted about earlier. And here it is. The left side of the page shows basic information about the email. That includes detection and email details that summarize what Defender for Office 365 knows about it. Great place to start. On the right is the timeline, which shows a chronological list of events about the email. But the Analysis tab offers even more detail about email detection, sender recipient, and authentication details. On the right side of this tab, you can also see the complete email header, so you can dig a little deeper if necessary. The Attachments tab lists each file the email contains, and selecting a file opens a deep analysis of it in the side pane. This shows what Defender for Office 365 found after detonating the file in a secure, fully instrumented cloud environment. There's a lot of great information to unpack here. For example, the Summary section lists our verdict on the file, the reason for the verdict, and indicators of compromise that you can use to broaden your investigation. Below that, you find behaviors that we observed while detonating the file. These include artifacts, like files it dropped and IP addresses that it contacted. Similarly, the URL tab lists each URL the email contains, and selecting one of the URLs shows the results of the detonation. The details are the same here as for attachments. All this detail is great, but sometimes it's helpful to see a preview of the actual email. Now you can. Select Email Preview, and Defender for Office 365 will show you a very safe preview of the email that can help you better understand the threat. The last step in any investigation is to take an action that remediates the threat, of course. When ready, back in Explorer, select the email you're investigating, and maybe a number of related emails, and select Actions. Then, choose from a variety of actions that you can track in the Actions Center later. This is a simple but powerful experience that removes the complexity of PowerShell-based cleanup for analysts. Microsoft Defender for Office 365 offers a visual, guided experience that helps analysts hunt for, investigate, and remediate malicious emails. To learn more about hunting and our new email page, see our documentation on Microsoft Docs.